setting course for the Western U.S. precinct.
Welcome, Commander.
Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
Setting course for the Brazilian corridor.
Long live the resistance.
Setting course for the West Asian corridor. Attempting to establish.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander. Physically, the Advent Shieldbearers are quite similar to the bulk of Advent's forces, in that they are the product of careful genetic engineering that generally mirrors the human form. Most of their unique qualities come from a difference in equipment and armor, components I'm sure Shen would have an interest in examining. These Shieldbearers are not all that dissimilar from their various Advent peers. Their armor is perhaps the most distinctive feature differentiating them. Working within the tight constraints of the Avenger, I've had a difficult time finding room to conduct some of our more theoretical experiments. Perhaps the next time we set down.
Dad sacrificed the only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground. And I won't let it be for nothing. She might be a little worse for wear right now, but with some new schematics and a little elbow grease, she'll be the toughest thing in the sky.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.